जवाहरलाल नेहरू। जवाहरलाल नेहरू वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 14th November 1889 एट इलाहाबाद, उत्तर प्रदेश, इंडिया। हिज फादर्स नेम वॉज पंडित मोतीलाल नेहरू, हु वॉज अ फेमस लॉयर। हिज मदर्स नेम वॉज स्वरूपरणी। जवाहरलाल वॉज द एल्डेस्ट ऑफ द थ्री चिल्ड्रेन, टू ऑफ हुम वर गर्ल्स। Jawaharlal Nehru got his early education at home. Later, he went to England for higher education. He graduated from the Cambridge University. In 1912, he returned to India. In 1916, he got married to Kamala Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru met the top Indian leaders like M.K. Gandhi, G.K. Gokhale, Dr. Annie Besant and C.R. Das. In 1920, he joined the non-cooperation movement started by Gandhiji. He took part in the civil disobedience movement. In 1942, he also joined Gandhiji's Quit India movement. Jawaharlal Nehru was sent to jail many times. Finally, on 15th August 1947, India got her freedom. Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru was one of the greatest leaders in India. He was a true diplomat. He was the founder of Panchashila. He was a lover of Indian culture. He wrote such famous books as Autobiography, The Discovery of India, and Glimpses of World History. He loved children very much and was called Chacha Nehru. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day all over India. Nehru passed away on 27th May 1964. His death was mourned by the world. Thank you.